imagine if one of the things your town depended on most went bust and people started losing their jobs and their careers and losing money. Well, in October, that happened here in Redcar when the steel industry that's been running here for over a century collapsed. Panorama's going to be here for the next 50 days, finding out what the impact is on the area and what the future of the town is.